Hello viewers, welcome to Civil Engineering classes. From this tutorial, we are going to start a new series of electrical work. Now, as a civil engineer, we might not have much idea about the electrical work, but eventually it becomes a very important part of any construction project. Because if you are a civil engineer and handling a project individually, then you should have some basic knowledge of electrical work. Because if you are doing an estimate, then this cost of the electrical work plays a major role in the total cost of the project. Now, today's topic we are going to take is electrification of building. Electrification of building. Now, what is electrification? Electrification is the total process of electric work that is done in your building from the starting till the end, and there are various factors considered in this electrification. The first factor is types of wire. Now there are various types of wires used in the electrification. Like from this initial stage till the last stage, there are different wires like service wires, main wires, then earthing wires, and lot many wires are used. And you should know which wires are used for what purpose and where is used. So these are the types of wires. Second is the light points, pen points, and plug points. Now, there are different light points provided in your apartment. Different light points, then fan points, then AC points, two-way light points are there, then two-way fan points are there, and geyser and bell points and different points are provided. And you should have idea of total how many points are to be provided in your apartment. And for that, you have to refer the electrical layout provided by your electrician. Then third factor is circuits. Circuit is the combination of electric current wire, neutral wire, and earthing wire. And you should have idea of where are the circuits are provided and how many numbers of circuits are provided. Because these light points are measured separately and circuits are measured separately. Light points are calculated in numbers and circuits are calculated in running meter. So you should have idea of both these things. Then fourth point is load calculation. Now load calculation is the total load calculation, total load that is to be consumed in your building. Now when you apply for a new connection, they will ask you for the load consumption calculation. Load consumption calculation is a chart. You have to make a chart wherein you have to provide the number of total light points, total fan points, then total AC points, geyser, and all the points you have to mention there, and total number you have to provide. The total number of points, total points into the load that is consumed by these points, the total load consumed by each point, and the total you will get. Here you will get the total load consumption by your building. So you have to provide this calculation for a new connection, and also you should have idea so that you can apply for the connection, because there are various types of connection, and to apply to know which connection you are required, you should know the total load consumption of your building. This is in our further tutorials. We are going to explain you all these things in details. So if you like this video, please like and subscribe our channel to learn more about the electrical work. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.